was doing on the tape, it's only filmed. So it's only that. They literally take all of that information, feed it up into those computers, and it's somehow pretty magic. I don't know, it's incredible.
And tracking it, solving it, with a 104 megapixel, 120 frame per second cameras with little computers built in, to turn that into something that can drive the animation. I walked into a room full of computers in the hands of those type of people, and to see the love they have for it, I can't wait to see these things come to life.
Everything we do in making movies like this takes a ton of computer power. We have adoption 8,000 processors on site thanks to HP that are constantly turning.
This is awesome.